see. To find xy plus yz plus zx, we need to find this value for this. To find the value of xy plus yz plus zx, given x into cos theta is equal to y into cos theta plus 2 pi by 3 is equal to z into cos theta plus 4 pi by 3. This is a given for us. So what we need to going to do for this one? Nothing but this is equal to, you know, equal to. So I'm going to take an equal to nothing but k, a constant. So let I'm going to consider, what I'm going to consider, x into cos theta is equal to y into cos theta plus 2 pi by 3. This theta is theta plus 2 pi by 3. I'm going to write. How I'm going to reconcile here? What is 2 pi by 3? That is 2 into pi by 3. It's nothing but 2 into, what is pi by 3? Pi by 3 is nothing but 60, is equal to 120. Therefore, this 2 pi by 3 I'm going to take and going to write theta plus 120 is equal to z into cos theta plus. Here is 4 pi by 3. 4 into pi by 3. 4 into pi by 3. This pi by 3 is nothing but 60. Therefore, 4 into 60 is nothing but 240 degree. Theta plus 240 is equal to k. Say. And you're going to consider nothing but k. And going to consider this as k. So now equate. X into cos theta is equal to k. X cos theta is equal to k. Next equality. Y cos theta. Y into cos. Y cos theta plus 120 degree is equal to k. Next, this one. Z into cos theta plus 240 is equal to k. Now what I am doing? I'm going to bring this x down. Therefore, cos theta is equal to k by x. Keep it as equation 1. Comma. I'm going to bring this y here. Therefore, write this one alone. This one alone we have to write. Cos theta plus 120 degree is equal to k by y. Keep it as equation 2. Comma. Z going to bring down here. Therefore, cos theta plus 240 is equal to k by z. Nothing but k by z. Keep it as equation 3. Keep it as equation 3. So what I want to do next? 1 plus 2 plus 3. Nothing but 1 plus 2 plus 3. I'm going to make addition. 1 plus 2 plus 2 plus 3. K by x plus k by y plus k by z. Therefore, k by x plus k by y plus k by z is equal to cos theta. Cos theta plus cos theta plus 120 plus cos theta plus 240. Cos theta plus 240. What is given here? K. Totally k is common. So I am going to take k outside. Then what is the remaining? K is moved outside. 1 by x. K is moved outside. 1 by y. K is moved outside. 1 by z. Cos theta plus cos a plus b. This formula is cos a plus cos b. You know the formula? Cos a plus b. Cos a cos b minus sin a sin b. Use this formula. Cos theta cos 120 minus sin theta sin 120. Cos a cos b minus sin a sin b plus the same formula. Cos a plus b. Cos a cos b. Nothing but cos theta cos 240 plus. Sorry, not plus, it's minus. Minus sin a sin b. Sin theta sin 240. Sin theta sin 240. Now k. Open the bracket. The LCM is x, y, z. Here, LCM is x, y, z. So, here x. So, I am going to put x, y, z. LCM is x, y, z. Here x is present. Absent of y is z. So, multiply here. Y is z. Here y is present. What is absent? X is z. Here, z is present. What is absent here? X, y. Plus x, y. Close the bracket. Is equal to. Is equal to. Now, I am going to apply the cos theta. Right? Cos theta as it is. Plus cos theta. Cos 120 degree. I need to find what is the value of cos 120 degree. So, I am going to use the column. Cos 120, I can write cos 90 plus 30. I can write cos 90 plus 30. You are saying no, cos 90 plus 30. 90 plus 30 lies in second quadrant. Second quadrant cos is negative, so put minus. Here 90. So I need to change cos into sine. sine, what is present here? Sine 30. Nothing but minus 1 by 2. So what I have to put? Minus 1 by 2. Minus 1 by 2. Next, minus sine theta. What is sine 120? I have found cos 120 values, nothing but minus 1 by 2. Next, I need to find sine 120 value. Therefore, sine 120 is equal to sine 90 plus 30. Sine 90 plus 30. Since 90 plus 30 lies in second quadrant, sine is positive. 90, so I need to change sine into cos. Cos 30. What is cos 30 value? Root 3 by 2. So putting bracket, root 3 by 2 plus cos. Next, I need to find cos 240 degree. Cos 240. How I can write cos 240? Cos 270 minus 30 degree. How I can write cos 270 minus 30 degree? Is the cos 270 minus 30 I need to find. I will write properly. 270 minus 30 lies in which quadrant? Lies on third quadrant. 270 minus 30 degree lies on third quadrant. Cos is negative. Put minus 270. So I need to change cos into sine 30 degree. What is sine 30? Minus 1 by 2. So put minus 1 by 2. Cos 240 is minus 1 by 2. If you want, I can teach you once again. If you want, I can teach you once again. What is here? 240 degree. 240 degree, so I need to write 270 minus 30. 270 minus 30. Minus. So, all I can do here, 270 minus 30 is in third quadrant. Third one cos is negative, so put minus. Because 270, I need to change cos into sine. Sine 30 is minus 1 by 2. So put minus 1 by 2. Minus sine theta. Minus sine theta, I need to write sine 240. What is sine 240 going to be? Right. Sine 240 is nothing but sine 270 minus 30. The same. Sine, I am going to write cos 30. 270 minus 30 lies in third quadrant. Cos sine is negative. Put minus. So minus root 3 by 2. Answer is minus root 3 by 2. Check it carefully. Here is minus root 3 by 2. This minus and this minus will become plus. So minus into minus plus. Sine theta root 3 by 2. Minus sine theta root 3 by 2. Both will be easily cancelled. Next. Cos theta minus 1 by 2. Here also cos theta minus 1 by 2. So what I want to do here, see here. Nothing but I want to do. I need some space. So I move. Wait. Before moving, I need to teach you one thing. Listen, this is cos theta. Listen carefully. This is cos theta. This is minus 1 by 2 cos theta. This one is minus 1 by 2 cos theta. Listen carefully. Minus 1 by 2 cos theta. Minus 1 by 2 cos theta will nothing but minus cos theta. This is leave minus. Of cos theta will become 1 cos theta. Minus minus will become minus. So this will become cos theta minus cos theta. Nothing but k into yz plus xz plus xy divided by xyz divided by xyz. Cos theta minus cos theta. What is cos theta minus cos theta? Nothing but 0. Cos theta minus cos theta nothing but 0. So I need to write this one k into yz plus xz plus xy. xy divided by xyz is equal to 0. It moves this side. K into yz plus xz plus xy is equal to 0. The k comes down. I will rearrange this one. Xy plus yz plus xz is equal to 0 by k. This k comes down. 0 by k is nothing but 0. Xy plus yz plus xz is equal to 0. This is the required value for this sum. Thank you.